Creating a piece for any performance can be scary and frustrating, so this is the process behind my performance at PoleCon. Number one, I would tell anybody when you're putting a piece together, your song choice is really important. That's going to help dictate if you're going to go fast or slow. Within that, my next move was to figure out 2 to 3 moves I wanted to put in my showcase piece. That way I have a guide of some sort of where I want to go. And then I also wanted a sequence. It didn't have to be big, it didn't have to be small, it didn't have to go at the beginning or in the end. But having a small sequence that I wanted within the piece allowed me to grow my piece from the inside outwardly, allowing me to add pieces here and there to really make this performance organic. And now we're off to PoleCon, and here's my performance. Enjoy.